In this tutorial, we will learn to use Apex SIP utility package to zip and download files in Oracle Apex. Let's understand the problem statement. In the employee self-service portal, employees frequently request reimbursement for various expenses such as travel allowance, shift allowance, phone reimbursements, and more. To process these requests, employees are required to upload digital copies of their supporting documents to the portal. At the end of each month, the HR admin is responsible for downloading these requests and submitting them to the accounts team. However, this process can be quite time consuming, especially when it comes to downloading multiple attachments. To simplify this process, we have created a solution that allows the users to download all attachments for all requests submitted by employees during a specific period as a single zip file. Let's take a look at the implementation. This feature can be implemented using three components: an application process, a branch, and a button. The button action is set to submit the page on click. A branch is created in the processing tab under after submit. The target is set to the same page, and the request session is updated to call the application process. The code that performs the zipping and downloading is written inside the application process. For reusability, application process can be written inside the shared components. For this demo, the application process is created at the page level. The sample code can be found in the URL given in the video description. Update the code, click OK, and click Save and run the application. Thank you for watching.